Crafty Mouse. Paper Craft. Make a center crease and unfold. Fold the top and the bottom corners up to the center crease. Fold the right corner inward along the dotted line. Now, fold in half along the dotted line. You will get the body of the mouse. Cut the two small round pieces for ears. Paste the ears as shown. Draw eyes and whiskers. Finally, cut and paste paper strip for the tail.